Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update, HP Spectra X360 16 2-in-1 laptop with a glam cam and up to 17 hours battery life launched. So HP Spectra X360 16 2-in-1 laptop with a glam cam and up to 17 hours battery life launched. HP NY34-inch all-in-one desktop PC with a 5K display up to NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080 graphics launched. HP NY34-inch all-in-one desktop PC with 5K display and up to NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080 graphics launched. Then, EU set to legislate for common phone charger despite Apple grumbles. Google to buy more office space in New York City as big tech swoops down on real estate. Bitcoin either lose values as major cryptocurrencies and continue to struggle with the dips. Samsung Galaxy F42 5G likely to launch in September and sale to begin in October via Flipkart. Google to buy more office space in New York City as big tech swoops down on real estate. Then, Elon Musk says first inspiration for mission, and Redmi G2021 gaming laptop with 144Hz display and 11th gen Intel Core i5 and AMD Ryzen 7 processors launched. Then Redmi G2021 gaming laptop with 144Hz display and 11th gen Intel Core i5 and AMD Ryzen 7 processors launched. Facebook Oversight Board seeks clarity on exec review system for high profile users. Shang-Chi Disney Plus Hotstar release date set for November 12. So Shang-Chi Disney Plus Hotstar release date set for November 12. Redmi G2021 gaming laptop with 144Hz display and 11th gen Intel Core i5 and AMD Ryzen 7 processors launched. Then Facebook Portal Go Portal Plus announced. Portal for Business introduced in US. Facebook Portal Go and Portal Plus announced. Portal for Business introduced in US. Flipkart Big Billion Days 2021 sale dates now official. 6-day event goes live on October 7. Then Gmail gets search filters and Google app now has option to turn off personalized search results for Android users. Then, Redmi G2021 gaming laptop with 144Hz display and 11th gen Intel Core i5 and AMD Ryzen 7 processors launched. Samsung Galaxy F42 5G likely to launch in September and sale to begin in October via Flipkart. Then HP NY 34-inch all-in-one desktop PC with 5K display and up to NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080 graphics launched. Google to buy more office space in New York City as big tech swoops down on real estate. Flipkart Big Billion Day Sale, Poco, Oppo and more brands to launch new phones. iPhone 13 series pre-order begins today. Then, Samsung Galaxy F42 5G launch and sale date tipped. Flipkart Big Billion Days 2021 sale goes live on October 7. IQOO Z5 5G India launch date and key specification confirmed. Motorola TV and Moto Tab 8 to launch in India on October 1. Redmi G 2021 gaming laptop with 144Hz display and Intel and AMD variants debuts. Gmail and Google app gets new features for Android users. So Redmi G 2021 gaming laptop with 144Hz display and 11th gen Intel Core i5 and AMD Ryzen 7 processors launched. Samsung Galaxy F42 5G likely to launch in September and sale to begin in October via Flipkart. HP Spectra X 360 16 2-in-1 laptop with clamp cam and up to 17 hours of battery life launched. Redmi Smart TV 32 and Smart TV 43 with Dolby Audio and Android TV 11 launched in India. So Redmi Smart TV 32 and Smart TV 43 with Dolby Audio and Android TV 11 launched in India. HP Spectra X360 16 2-in-1 laptop with clamp cam and up to 17 hours battery life launched. Redmi Smart TV 32 price in India is set at ₹15,999. While Redmi Smart TV 43 is priced at ₹25,999. So Redmi Smart TV 32 price in India is set at ₹15,999 and while Redmi Smart TV 43 is priced at ₹25,999. Redmi Smart TV 32 and Redmi Smart TV 43 will be available in festive sales, and both new smart TVs come with a patch wall 4 out of the box. Redmi Smart TV models include dual band Wi-Fi and Bluetooth version 5.0. So Redmi Smart TV 32 price in India is set at ₹15,999, while Redmi Smart TV 43 is priced at ₹25,999. So these are some of the technology updates, and if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.